High school dropout rates have declined in recent years, and there has been some progress in closing gaps in the dropout rate between students from different racial and ethnic groups. Status and Trends in the Education of Racial and Ethnic Groups, a recently released NCES report, compares the high school status dropout rates among racial and ethnic groups and examines how the gaps between racial and ethnic groups have changed over time. The high school status dropout rate measures the percentage of all 16 to 24-year-olds who are not enrolled in school and have not earned a high school diploma, a GED certificate, or alternative credential. The total status dropout rate was 7% in 2013. From 1990 to 2013, the status dropout rate for all 16 to 24-year-olds decreased from 12 to 7%. During this same period, the rate for whites declined from 9 to 5%. The rate for blacks declined from 13 to 7%. And the rate for Hispanics declined from 32 to 12%. As a result of these declines, the gap in status dropout rates between white and Hispanic 16 to 24-year-olds narrowed from 23 percentage points in 1990 to 7 percentage points in 2013. Most of the decline has occurred since 2000, when the gap was 21 points. While the rates for both white and black 16 to 24-year-olds declined from 1990 to 2013, the gap between the rates in 1990 was not measurably different from the gap between the rates in 2013. The status dropout rate in 2013 was lower for individuals who were Asian, white, Pacific Islander, and of two or more races than for individuals who were Black, Hispanic, and American Indian or Alaska Native. More detailed data are available for two racial ethnic groups, Hispanic youth and Asian youth. These data allow us to measure the dropout rate for many specific Asian and Hispanic populations, such as youth of Mexican or Chinese descent. Detailed data were not available for other racial and ethnic groups. In 2013, the high school status dropout rate for all Hispanic 16 to 24-year-olds was 12%. Status dropout rates for individuals of Guatemalan, Honduran, and Mexican descent were higher than the total rate for all Hispanics. The Salvadoran and Ecuadorian status dropout rates were not measurably different from the total Hispanic rate. The rates for some Hispanic subgroups were lower than the total Hispanic rate. For example, the status dropout rate was 9% for Puerto Ricans and 8% for Dominicans. Among all Asian 16 to 24-year-olds, the high school status dropout rate was 2% in 2013. Four Asian subgroups had status dropout rates that were higher than the total Asian rate: Bhutanese, Burmese, Nepalese, and Cambodian. The status dropout rate for Korean individuals was lower than the total rate for all Asians, as was the rate for Chinese individuals, although both round to the same number. Status dropout rates for some Asian subgroups were not measurably different from the total rate for all Asians. Visit nces.ed.gov to learn more and view the full report on status and trends in the education of racial and ethnic groups. The High School Dropout and Completion Report also contains information on educational attainment among racial and ethnic groups.